welcomes us to Subnautica. So anyway, this is going to be like a little story mode right here. Yeah, so this is Subnautica. It's going to be a little of a story mode right here. I'm going to basically do it story mode, okay? So here we go. It says press any button to continue, so I'm going to press any button. Alright, here we go. Oh crud. Oh crud!
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Well, we're in an escape pod. That's our ship! That's our ship! What? Oh my gosh, our ship just blew up! Oh my goodness! My ship just blew up! Oh crud, this is not gonna go well. What? Oh no. Everything's going wrong! My escape pod's broken! Okay. Work! Come on, I need to get out of here. I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. Fire extinguisher. Go! Get out of here, you stupid fire! Oh my goodness, okay, booting emergency. Okay. Okay, it's working. That's good.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world.
Alright, good.
Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Alright. That's lucky. Oh, I remember this PDA. Okay. I'm alive. Oh, crud. Secondary systems are broken. Let's put this fire extinguisher away and see where the heck I ended up. Huh? What the heck is that? Ah! Okay. Oh, no.
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
You gotta be kidding me. The ship is crashed. This is terrible. Pretty water though. Darn it, my radio's broken. I'm in trouble. At least I got med kits. Fabricator, that still works. That's lucky. I don't have anything I can build though. My secondary systems are damaged. This is bad. Okay, let's go. Let's see what we got. Whoa, okay. This is cool. Oh, wow, this is amazing. What's this?
New creature discovered.
Oh, a whole fish. This is cool. Alright. What's this? It's called I guess it's called a Gary. I'm gonna name this a Gary fish. Because it looks like my friend Gary. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, the whole fish looks pretty cool. I'm gonna name it a whole fish because it has a hole in its butt. But okay. This place is pretty cool. Still, I miss home. I miss home already. Ooh, peeper. Oh, I'm losing air. I better get to the surface before I get killed. Sort of suffocate. Okay. I'm gonna call this a peeper because it has a giant eye. I caught 3 fish already. That's lucky. My escape pod. And I think I'll keep these fish in my pockets because I love fish. I gotta look for materials. Ooh, this should work. Pieces of the Aurora. How did it get all the way over here? Some metal salvages from the Aurora and my ship. Anyway, oh, what's this? I'm gonna call these acid mushrooms. Oh, what's this? That looks weird.
New creature discovered.
I'm gonna call this
alien life.
A bladderfish.
May have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Good. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Yeah, that's very interesting. Alright. Anyway. Look, it's a rabbit fish. Turn my, volume up slightly. Okay. Well, okay. Let's go! Why not? Let's go and, explore this planet. Okay. And hopefully not die. Another Gary fish. Oh, what's this? Limestone. Ah! Ow! Ah! What the heck was that? Oh, I got some titanium. Oh, sulfur. From that weird thing's nest. Good thing I brought a first aid kit. Alright. Well, I got myself some titanium. I could use my fabricator for something. Tools. No, I don't want a flare. Basic materials. Titanium, why not? Titanium. What's this? I can make a waterproof locker, but I don't want to. Tools. Oh, a O2 tank. That'll be useful.
New blueprint acquired.
What else could be used? More titanium. What could we use with more titanium? Already have fire extinguisher, so. Silicone rubber. Wait, hold on. Equipment. Tools. Survival knife. You know, those, vines, which I'm looking like creep vines, they kind of look like, their seeds might, silicone rubber. Yeah, I'm gonna try that, if I can find where it was again. Oh, crud. Disclaimer, guys, this game always makes me nervous, so, sorry if I get freaking out. Oh, what's this? It's a cool creature. Oh, what the heck is that? Alright, here we are. Whoa. That's cool. What are those weird green bumps it has? It has yellow ones, then it has the green. Oh, I'm sorry! Stay away from me, please. Okay. I'm definitely gonna stay away from anything that has sharp teeth. Because that's probably gonna kill me. Oh, this looks like it could have predator life here. That's what this place looks like. A place where predators might like to hang out and bite my butt off. And that's not good. I don't see any of them right now.
30 seconds.
Okay, I don't really care if I only have 30 seconds left. Oh my gosh. What was that big creature? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to the surface now. Oh man. This is really, really scary. I think he saw me. Okay, grab the creep vine and go.
30 seconds. New blueprint acquired.
Before he gets me. Oh no. This is scary. Alright. Oh man, this planet's terrifying. We got interesting stuff. swim back up to the escape pod. Oh yeah. Also, I just want to mention one more disclaimer. I'm actually doing freedom mode, which means you don't have food and water problems. To be fair, I'm extremely disappointing. I know, guys, I'm disappointing, but that's what I'm doing. Alright. Anyway. Oh, hey, Mama Mia. Oh. I'm alright. Alright, back to story mode. Alright, guys. Let's see what I can make myself. Oh, silicone rubber. That's exactly what I needed. Fins. I think I just missed.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials.
I was supposed
to get for your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Now I swim faster, which is nice. Crud, it's nighttime, which makes everything 100% more scary. To be fair, I don't even know why I caught these fish because. Back to your home. Go ahead, I had a thing that gave me back home that made me never become hungry. I hear the enemies. I see the enemies. There he is! Oh my gosh! I know he wanted
life
to end me.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes.
Right, that's cool.
Further study recommended.
If you didn't notice, I'm kind of trying to survive, Siri, whatever your name is. Alright. Alright. I am extremely terrified. You know? Okay. Now I have a pine seed cluster. I can now make silicone rubber again. Which means I can make a knife. Then I can fight off that biter thing.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
But crud, I can only have a knife, I can't have guns. Oh, that would've been so helpful. Could I have a gun to shoot down these stupid, whatever the heck these things are. That's annoying. Why not a lubricant?
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Cool. What else can I get? Okay, a high capacity one. That's a lot of stuff needed. Huh. Oh, I should have kept that bladder fit. Please. Oh wait, I can make a battery. I need copper though. Let me go find a bladder fish and copper. I hate it when it's night. Everything's a million times creepier. Bladder fish, please come here. I need myself that air bladder because it really helps with getting back up to the surface. Actually, I can build a repair tool. Sweet! Now I can repair this stuff. But first, time to make that air bladder. But I need silicone rubber. Well, crud. anyway, I have myself a repair tool. So now I can repair this with my secondary systems.
Life pod secondary systems online.
Hey.
Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Sweet. I also need communications, so there we go.
This is an alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours.
Crud.
Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Okay, I'll do that. Slice with my knife. You know, this life got pause okay, but I'm
increased local radiation levels.
What the?
Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Hmm. Well, that's upsetting. All right. So anyway. Yeah, I guess I gotta go back down to the water, and now I gotta get more of that silicone rubber from those seeds. Ugh, I hate this place. I always preferred walking on land, swimming underwater, because it's scary underwater. I have a knife now. Well, now I'm not as scared when I have a knife in my hand, but still kind of scared. Yeah, so anyway, let me gather these seeds. There we go. Grab it and go. I need to hurry up.
30 seconds
before that thing finds me. Yeah, so Oh, hello, Peeper. Goodbye, Peeper. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah. What you think about it, Bladderfish? Yeah. Anyway. Let's go back into here. Build myself an air bladder. Build the silver silicone rubber first. Duh. What am I thinking? So, got the silicone rubber. Now, air bladder. Yes! Alright, it's been a long day. So, you know, I mean, I crashed. This is gonna be my new home for a while, so you know what? I'm gonna sit in this chair and sleep for a while. Wait, no, there's honestly not a good place to sleep here. I'm just gonna sit here and plan for next time.